then.
Behind you, Kratos!
Incoming! Use a shield strike, brother!
Well, if there's more of these Asgard fragments out there, the Einherjar will continue to be a nuisance for the realms.
Only if we do nothing. The realms will never heal if they remain.
How many more?
Only one way to find out.
This weight. Stay alert. Soldiers, they will always be loyal to him, alive or dead. It is a matter of honor.
Yes, they will continue to follow his orders and keep the realms under his thumb.
Not for long, they won't.
I just had a thought. With Asgard destroyed, where will the Einherjar go?
Valhalla exists both inside and outside of Asgard. Who knows what became of it?
Aye. Suppose they'll have to find rest somewhere.
Enemy! Behind you, Kratos!
Shield strike! Right side! I'm glad we can help these Einherjar on their way, even if they hate us for it.
They do not need to spend their afterlife serving a cruel god any longer.
Agreed.
Covered in Bifrost!
I wonder how many of these fragments of Asgard there are.
A realm's worth at least, so I'd say we have our work cut out for us.
What's your night?
Another camp defeated.
Aye. One step closer to giving the realms a shot at healing.
Yeah!
This is the last.
For every camp we destroy, we find two more.
It's almost impressive.
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
My sigil arrow can break through Bifrost!
On your right!
Behind you!
I'm sure the civilians we're protecting would thank us. Well, thank both of you. Me, they would just point at and scream.
Careful, brother! You're covered in my blood! Steady that shield!
Refugees. Learning the god they indebted themselves to didn't care for them at all. Such a profound betrayal.
Aye. Their homes will not be the only thing they will be rebuilding.
No unpleasant.
I believe that was the last stronghold of the Aesir.
So, Odin's oppressive ways.
Are you satisfied?
Yes. Perhaps the realms may finally find peace and healing.